This morning, we are learning new details about that deadly plane crash in Kokomo. Investigators say the pilot, Gerald Long, was trying to land Sunday when the plane hit a power pole. That plane then crashed into a field. The pilot and two teen brothers, Liam and Reese Kelly, who you see here, died. Another teen survived the crash. The group went up for a ride before a charity event at the airport. A flight instructor at the airport who knew the pilot and the teens spoke to us about them.
They volunteer for just about every event that we had. And, you know, I will miss that very much. You know, they're just fun to be around and fun to have around.
The Kelly brothers both attended Westfield High School. We've learned counselors will be at the school this week. In addition, the Kelly family says they are thankful for all the support and prayers from the community. The family of the 17-year-old survivor tells us the teen is stable, but will need surgery for his burns.